Subscribe Prudent social media channel and press bell icon for latest notifications.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I told you about that man called as Marius Fernandez. You have seen him in some of our earlier episodes. He is more known as the Festacar of Goa, and today he is celebrating his 50th fest over there. Is it right?
Yes, it's the 50th People's Fest. Yeah.
That is Marius. So let's find out from him. When you say People's Fest, what is this People's Fest?
Okay, so basically we've had 2 years of lockdown. People around the world, the rich have got very rich, the poor have got very poor. And there is no in between. So when we say People's Fest, we have to be inclusive, you know, people inclusive, which are the disabled community of Goa, the single mothers of Goa, the able people. So all of us have to come together after pandemic. So getting people together and not following money. Yeah, the time has come that we have to deliver. We don't chase money, but we share knowledge, we share our expertise, and we can never blame the future generation of not doing things if we do not share our knowledge today.
Ladies and gentlemen, with an objective like that, we are now going to come close to 100 more fests. But I want to add up something to Marius. He said the rich got richer, the poor got poorer, but he forgot to say that the mango got more riper. Yeah. Right?
Yes. I'm even concerned about the mango. At one time, Goa had 75 varieties. Only 47 are in existence, and only 5 or 6 are being eaten today. We have stopped growing our mangoes, and we do not know the value of our mangoes. Today, everybody are only talking about the Mankurat, Maldives, Fernand, and Alfonso. But there are 70 others that we have forgotten. So the fest today is basically raising the red flag. If we do not start grafting and growing mangoes today, another 15 years, our mangoes are going to be extinct, and we are going to end up with mangoes from outer states with unusual names like Nilam and Amarpali and that. So the time has come for Goans to wake up and start growing mangoes in their backyard.
No. Not just growing mangoes in their backyard. My house doesn't have a backyard. I'm staying in a flat. But one thing that we can do is what mango comes on our plate in front of us, please try and tell those people when you buy, please grow the other 70 varieties, which we can sit, eat, and let our children have it. Thank you, Marius Bob. You have done a fantastic job. I'll be coming to you later during the day.
Thank you very much for coming, and thank you for supporting all our festivals. You know, it's amazing. Thank you.
We call it in Konkan as Mankurat. The original name in Portuguese was Malcurat or Malcorado. Mango in Portuguese remains female. You don't get Afonso, you get Afonsa. And the Ratnagiri Afonso that we eat is not related to the Afonso or the Nicola Afonso of Goa. They are completely different. The Ratnagiri Afonso is more like a Mankurat variety.